want everyone to know there's purpose in our pain. This message is brought to you by Manny Lopez. From the start, it was hard, it was dark. At 18 months, me and my sister was left in a car. I was a foster kid, but I changed that, no. I believe it was meant to be, yeah. I went from an orphan to CEO. Orphan to CEO. Foster kids, that's my people, so I'm gonna help my people grow. You already know. I went from an orphan to CEO. Orphan to CEO. Foster kids, that's my people, so I'm gonna help my people grow. Oh, oh. I was lost, working at 9 to 5, until I found a mentor at the age 20 who taught me, man, there's so much more to live for. Stop building someone else's dream, man, he build your own. He lit that flame, I fan that flame, I know for real it's on. January 27, 2017 was the first time God ever spoke to me. I felt that Holy Spirit whisper in my ear, man, he helped the orphans, you have no fear. Crazy opportunities happen since then, no more fear, let down. Working with Ty Lopez, I'm sharing the stage with Les Brown. Wanna teach business to the kids that's in the foster care. You're not alone, I am there. It's Manny Lopez. I went from an orphan to CEO. I want all you orphan to CEO to know I got you. Foster kids, that's my people, so I'm gonna help my people grow. Nobody can stop me. I went from an orphan to CEO. God did what he did. Orphan to CEO. Now I know what it foster is. Foster kids, that's my people, so I'm gonna help my people grow. Nobody can stop me. Yeah, all you foster care kids, I know what it feel like not to have a parent. It's purpose in our pain, I'ma help you kids grow. Manny Lopez, your big bro. Orphan to CEO.